Seamus, the Ward yearling is now in the secondary part of his second preparation since getting broken in. He's absolute beauty. Everything James has said about him, I think, is correct. He's a wonderful mover with a wonderful attitude. He's quite a substantial type, not similar to Chase Award, the other, excuse me, Seamus Award we have in the stable, but real free-going action and loving everything I see about him. And he's got 2-year-old written about him at some stage.